Would you eat a woolly mammoth meatball because scientists have created it, but they are too chicken to eat it? How much of a wimp do you have to be to make a woolly mammoth meatball but not eat it? Now, apparently this is like a big concern because they're scared that this could actually cause like damage because of how old a woolly mammoth is. Like, honestly, if you paid me a lot of money, I would eat the meatball. Come on, it doesn't look that bad. A little like chunky, but